How is it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is Gods Enter. I'm playing Tristana on mid lane against Lux, and we will be going the assassin build, baby. I'll be going some crit and of course a ton of lethality, because that's what you need when you're playing a Tristana mid. It will be just, oh my god, she's pushing. I don't understand why she started with Q. Perhaps it's the, why did I cancel my auto attack, you might ask? Perhaps they went on an invade. Could be it. Could be that indeed. Okay, I'm still kind of alright. Now, let's wait for the minion to before he dies. Because I need to... First
blood. Here we go!
Got her beautifully. Love it. But I did not get the first blood because somebody took it away from me. Nice little first kill we got there going on. I love it. Let's push. That's what I need here. Hopefully we get the cannon. There it is. You have to subscribe. Those are the rules. The rules are secret. Alright, at least we shoved it in a little bit. But farming is definitely not perfect. Samira and Leona are winning handsomely. Hello. Okay, we got a flash off of Kindred. That's pretty good. I like it, but it's nowhere near being perfect, of course. I hope these minions freeze it. They might. They might. They might not. It is what it is. Shame. Shame she got there. But it's worth a flash, right? I'll unfortunately be really behind on the experience side of things. Alright, it froze just a little bit. Maybe we are the same. Let's see. Now she's still level 3, okay. Level 4, there it is. An enemy has been slain. I think I can get her, so that was a waste of time. It is what it is, though. Let's push this one in. And hope that we get better. Right, boys. Mid lane losing a little bit. I don't have mana, so I have to reset. Pretty mana hungry I am. I really am. Let's get a long sword. There it is. Perfect and schlag. Enough mana. Samira and bot lane are horrible. That's gonna hurt. But you'll have to deal with it. Who's there? Nobody's there. Stop overreacting, buddy boy. She's level 5, yeah. That's life right there. I don't need the attack speed for sure. The Q is a must. Hello, level 3. Oh my god. I guess my boy Ekarim's been counter jungling. Must have been. Just a bit of banter. That's what... I got him, okay. Alright. A good gank that one was then. Almost, buddy. I'd like to go for her again. But I need ult for that. Otherwise, I don't kill. I usually try to go for the cannon, which is where I strike. No, we're too deep. Too deep in there. But she's got no mana, so she's going back. Or is she? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Perfect. Bro, I thought that ult was not gonna be enough, but it is, so that's good. An enemy has been slain. Well, they started winning on bot suddenly. That gank really helped. I like it. Let's try and shove this one. Get a plate. We got it. This wave as well, please. Riot Gods, please provide. Yes, take him. Take him, my boy, my horse boy. It's your boy.
Peter. I don't horse here.
I'll probably be getting this and tier 1 shoes. It's 1 for 1, not bad. That's an easy fight for Trundle, isn't it? Super easy. I don't understand him. Hecarim could... I mean, Trundle could help. He's probably celebrating. IRL. Nicely done. He was indeed celebrating IRL. Well, we got him. So that's very, very good. Now that's not good. Okay, she flashed and ulted, which I dodged. It's very good. Very perfect. I'd be super proud if I killed her. There. Is there a whip-up? Oh my god. Please go for her. Bruh, alright, at least we got her, but I did fail that one. Oh my god. Unfortunate. I did have barrier, which I forgot to use. Let me get a Sibo, let's go for you boys. And I don't have any. Well, she's still there. Kind of is. She does feel a little silly. Okay, that's gonna be a kill. Okay, it is. Unless Spike sees it and drives her away. Don't understand that at all, but that's okay, at least I got the treasure hunter. Let's take the Drake. We just killed the jungler, the enemy one. Dreadful, that would have been amazing if that landed. Can you guys imagine that? I think Kindred could get it here. Oh yeah, I know the whereabouts of Kindred. And they are about here. Come on, don't go back. Here we go. There's going to be... Are you sure? Okay, I can't kill her. Let's go for her, oh my god. Slow her down. Don't kick it. My god. I'll be here. Okay, I can't catch her. Unfortunate, but Hecarim is now ultra fed out of that one. I am pretty good. Feeling pretty good about this game. Oh yeah, bro is just too deep. Okay, 1 for 1. Honey double baby. I don't have mana, although it would have been perfect. Nice damage. She wanted me to stay, then I will. for one more wave. Thank God I got that one. There we go, bro. Overstays. I like him for it. He's making the game very interesting. Rather interesting. Wait, let's go the Prey Collector. He need the Lethality. He does not have mana. He chooses to go in, which is very noble of him. Since it will give Brother Hikarian a bunch of kills. He is gonna get ult in maybe 5 seconds. But that's too late. Yep, there it is. That's life. Lux is down there. Oh my god, what are they doing down there? You really would have auto-attacked him. Bro, don't pick it up. Bro was full HP and picked it up. Alright, we've got 4 white gaps then. Not super bad. But he needs to be staying on bot. I don't understand this guy. Okay. Quite lucky, isn't he? He is. Keep on going. There's going to be no blade soon. Alright, Kindred flashed. I don't think I'll... I had to flash. He does have the next jump there, which would prove to be lethal. Okay. Bot lane is kinda silly, aren't they? They are indeed. Very silly. Rather silly. Your turret has been destroyed. Is he gonna take it? Okay. That's very, very horrible. Yes! I'm waiting for you. The fact that she's going off after me still is insane. I would for sure wait. Shut down. Perfect, 5 gold. Alright. She perhaps chose to get for the what should I call it? This one I would have maybe been able to kill her. Sometimes outnumbered, never outgunned. Well done. How is he level 10? Jeez. I thought he was winning. Well, that's Lux. Okay. Let's hopefully get this one. Impressive stuff. Hello, Samira. Oh my god, she's got infinite edge. She is a bit richer than I am. Just a wee bit richer. Very brave horse there. Okay. We got her pretty good. That's probably a double. I wonder, have I hit her? I mean double. 2 kills. Yep. It has happened. I have not hit her though. Let's go. You need some crit. Bro is taking all the farm. Very beautiful. Take the Drake then, when you're this fat. Oh my goodness, Riven. How did Jhin die to Leona? Just Leona there. Jhin is not gonna be the guy to win this one for us. I have figured out this insane knowledge right now. But maybe the Drakes will though. Yes. Where is she? She walked all the way. Oh, baby. What a shy guy. Perhaps it's all worth it then. Probably. It is one for one. I still have barrier, which I will never use, guys, I promise. Because I'm silly. Rather silly. But still, we will get it. I don't understand that, bro. He just farm your jungle, homie. The fact that there's shut down on Lux is wild. Oh my god, well, very hard to explain to him. So I will not, in fact, do such thing. I'm coming, okay, we could fight a little bit. Okay, we could not. Rook got it. Which is not bad, not bad. Melted. Alright. Not bad, I reckon. Infernal Soul is actually super good. Can't wait to have that one. There's no more a shutdown on Lux. Enemy killing spree. Jump. Unhittable, baby. How am I the one? Did she ult? I don't know the skin. No, she did not. Little silly bee. Beautiful. Bro, can I? I can. Love it. They're rather deep. They're gonna get tagged though. Bro did not hit her beforehand. That's a dead Samira probably. Unless... I got it, boys. Don't you worry. Let's reset. I mean, the Drakes is what will win this game, if we get them though. Look at Tundra, he's doing alright. We're all doing kind of alright. Just in case they build some armor, I might get it already. Your turret has been destroyed. Right, I'll go both sides. Alright then. They talk me to it. I'm gonna take it for the team. Because this one is already dying. Why is he staying there though? An ally has been slain. Yes, we need a Drake. Samira Flash. Did she? I'm not entirely sure, but it would be kind of cool if she did. Let's push this one. This turret would be sublime. It is sublime. Otherworldly beautiful. Bro, he jumped in. Or no, he got caught. That's not bad. If she gets damaged. Bro could not have outplayed himself worse. He TP'd back there, alright. Tristana needs to carry us. You took all my farm on mid though. Tundra's got it. Who cares though? My god, I'm doing it. My god. My god. Tristana, baby. Let's get going. Lifesteal would be sublime right now. I can't lie. I think I can win this. Samira is ultra fed though, look at that. Kill if she bore more, which is utterly useless in this. Is this worth it? It is. Deleted the fool. She's petty. I'm not for a pike. Okay, oh my god. I deleted that. What should I call it? Same Samira. She got deleted. 1v1? On that? That's a bit insane, but alright. Let's push a little. Deleted. Got it. Amazing stuff. Let's push it up a little bit. My god, why would they? Well, the fact that they escaped is actually kind of lucky. That's not bad. L16 is huge. Soon we'll have Inferno. Are you alone? I'm out of here. Sorry. I'm not going to be fighting like that. I have too much gold. That would have been called an overstay. Alright. Well. Dodge, bro. Anyways. I guess I could get the elixir as well there. That's life. I do not have barrier now, and I wanted to use it. I really did, guys. Doesn't Trundle have a TP? No, not yet. These two. Alright, they got it. Hecarim doesn't have it. Alright. They could not wait. They were too excited. Trundle does have a TP. Mark my words, he's gonna try and do it. And he's got my sympathy. That would have actually been super nice. Bro, Lux did not feed me at all. She's still kind of... Well, she's been shy, but I mostly got fed on Samira and Leona, I would say. And I caught up with kills on the Samira, so that's huge. We've got the crit now. Beautiful. I might sell shoes for the last crit item. So we have the 100% and the most damage that we could possibly have ever, maybe. They're all on Trundle, who is probably a dead boy. Oh my god, perfect escape. Well, that was close. I almost turned around because I saw her not having mana. Jin's got a kill. Impressive stuff. Truly. There's the Drake in 20, guys. Okie dokie. Let's get a soul, shall we? They can't really extend because bro's got the TP and he's willing to use it. That's basically all he does anyways. There we go, we've got a soul, baby. Let's go. That's far from being perfect. Sorry. Bro's gonna actually push it so that I don't get a penta. GG. Anyways, that's a good game. I love it. Trundle says easy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's see the stats. Well, look at that damage. Me and Samira, baby. That was a 1v1 team fight. Or basically. Oh my goodness. That is a ton of it. Let's see damage to turrets. Obviously, that's Trundle. All he did was damaging the turrets. Healing done. Not bad for just a Bloodthirster. Let's see. Self-mitigated damage. Not much. Wasn't a tank. Gold earned. I was the richest guy around, even richer than Samira flexing on her vision score. Too high. How is that possible? I hate myself right now. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, have a wonderful day, and see you next one. Bye-bye.